Eagles, I'm Alex Blanton.
And I'm Grace Jahnke, and today is October 7, 2011. We're standing here on the football field where tonight we battle Wakaiva.
Not only are we battling the other team, we are also helping battle breast cancer. In case you didn't know, tonight's game is in support of breast cancer awareness, so pull out anything you have pink and wear it.
But before we get to tonight, we have a full show for you this morning. We have information about an upcoming homecoming event, a look at a story of a beloved secretary who has left us, and a preview of next week's Spirit Days.
But before we get started, let's take a look back on this day in history.
On this day in history in 1913, for the first time, Ford had a moving assembly line. It cut down the 12 and a half hours to make a Model T Ford to just six. In 2001, President Bush announced that American troops are on the offensive in Afghanistan. In 2003, Arnold Schwarzenegger became the governor of California. California is the most populous state and has the world's fifth largest economy. I am Lucy Muller, reporting for ENN.
Thanks, Lucy. The Drama Club will meet every Friday after school at 2 p.m. in the chorus room. Also, National Honor Society has a meeting today after school at 2 p.m. Like to argue? Want to make a difference? It's not too late to sign up for Youth in Government. They will meet every Monday after school in room 19901 at 2 p.m. Also, color ads can be turned in no later than October 21st to Miss Salas.
Hey Grace, are you attending Eagle Screen this year?
Didn't you hear? Eagle Screen is going to be done differently this year. Normally every Tuesday on homecoming week, we go to the auditorium and watch our cannons perform funny skits. However, this year it will be featured on ENN.
Oh, I see. Well, here's a video on all the movies the skits are based upon.
No, sir, man. I don't like that crap. I'm a rocker, dude, through and through. Here's my favorite band, AC/DC. Van Halen, not Van Hagar.
Tuesday during ENN to catch the great skits. College representatives are on campus all the time. October 18th, USF St. Petersburg, October 25th, Warner University, and October 26th, University of Tampa. Be sure to sign up with your guidance counselor at least 5 days in advance to attend. We'll be back right after this.
Could you be a teenage diamond? Could you be a movie star? When I turn on my TV, will you smile and wave at me, telling Oprah who you are? So you want to be a rock star? With glue
hot bunnies in your bed. Well, remember when you're rich that you sold yourself for this. You'll be famous cause you're dead. So don't go higher for desire.
Results is still accepting appointments, so make sure you get yours in next week for that great deal. Speaking of homecoming, the dance is October 15th from 7:30 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. in the gym. The attire is similar to what you would wear to church. You may bring a student from another school, but a signature of responsibility must be required for the evening. No student will be accepted into the dance without this prior permission. Tickets will be sold at lunches for $30. At the door, however, they will be $40, so make sure you get your ticket at all lunches.
You know, it's been a little less perky and guidance lately.
I've noticed. I think it's because we're missing someone very special.
Yeah. We got the opportunity to speak to Mrs. Ruiz just weeks before she left.
I'm going to be working for a consulting company in St. Pete, which is a little far, a lot farther than the school, but it'll be worth it benefit-wise and for my family. I'm going to miss the kids coming into the guidance office bothering me. And asking for schedules, and I try to charge them for them. I'm gonna miss the athletes, working with them on a day-to-day basis. I'm gonna miss my TAs. I'm gonna miss the students. I'm gonna miss the teachers I work with, especially Miss Cortello. I'm gonna miss Miss Warrick probably the most, and I'm just gonna miss being here at GJ every day. I'll still be around. My husband is still coaching girls basketball, so I'll be here for that. I will be at the football games, trying to get as many volleyball games in as I can and other sporting events because I still bleed green and gold, and that will never change. I'm going to miss being here, but once an Eagle, always an Eagle, and go GJ. And for all my TAs, pop quiz. What is blue and smells like red paint? Duh, blue paint.
We'll miss you, Miss Ruiz. Even though you'll still be around, it's going to be hard walking into guidance and not seeing you every day.
Well, maybe she'll be at tonight's game. Everyone remember to wear pink at the home game tonight against Bacaiva. It starts at 7 p.m.
Also, don't forget about the volleyball tournament tonight at Lakeland, which will also carry on through tomorrow.
Also, there's a JV volleyball tournament at Bartow High School and a boys and girls cross country invitational starting at 8:40 a.m.
Later tomorrow night from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. will be the talent show. With all these events coming up this weekend, it shouldn't be hard to come out and support your Eagles.
Each week on ENN, we will have a word to improve your vocabulary so you will use less vernacular. This week's word is tout, which means to publicly brag. Be sure to watch the video after to help you remember the word.
This month's key to character is self-control. Self-control means having power over one's own actions, so make sure you think before you act and control your temper.
The writing focus skill for this week is using appropriate examples. Make sure that you focus on these skills to help you out on the FCAT.
Today for lunch, we'll be having alternate flatbread pizza, corn, garden salad, and a fruit juice bar.
Yum, sounds delicious. Well, that's all we have for you today, Eagles. We'll see you right back here bright and early on Monday to bring you the latest news on GJHS.
Oh, wait. Speaking of Monday, let's start Spirit Week. Stay tuned for a preview of next week's Spirit Days. Have a flirty Friday, Eagles.
Hey Eagles, are you ready for the Pink Out football game this Friday? Make sure to buy your pink and white shirts at lunch for only $12. Wind Dancers will also be selling pink bracelets, pins, silly bands, and charm bracelets all for $1 to support breast cancer. And don't forget to get a breast cancer tattoo at lunch for only $1.
Hey Eagles, next week is Homecoming Spirit Week. Do you have spirit like us?
No, I didn't think so. That's why we are here to show you the days of the week.
Monday is Multiplicity Day.
Look, I found me some quads. Just look at them.
Tuesday is Mad About Plaid Day.
Oh, man.
Give me a towel.
I'm mad.
Are you mad?
I'm I'm mad about my plaid, girl.
Wednesday is candidate t-shirt and neon day.
Guys, who you be voting for?
That's a secret.
Yo, mama.
Thursday is celebrity day.
You know who Damian looks like?
No, who?
Sid from Ice Age.
He does.
Friday is school spirit day.
Damian, where's your spirit?
I'm number one. I'm the best. The best in the universe. Well, at least the best in the world. I am touting my abilities. Because I'm the best at anything. I don't care what it is. You race? You write? You swim? I'll beat you at anything. I'm number one.
He's touting.
Quit publicly bragging. Rock's the best.